like he changes how that sounds every week, right? You want to try it again?
Hey.
Hey. Who?
O.
Yeah.
G.
H.
H.
C.
C.
Who?
Kids.
That's right. Hey, OHC Kids. Me and Michael are outside in our backyard having some fun.
And Spider's here today.
Spider-Man's here today. Well, Spider-Man pajamas. This is what Spider-Man looks like when he sleeps at night. Yeah? Spider-Man wants to jump, so he asked me if I could catch him. Do you think I can catch him? I mean, I used to be cool, but maybe I can catch him. Oh, he jumped on his own that time. You want me to catch you this time? Are you ready?
One, for Spider-Man.
One, two, three. Whoa, I did it. Yes. All right, I'm going to hold you for a second. Okay, so we're excited about our song today. It's a new one. It's called Your Word. And the words of the song are right from Psalm 119, 105. And it says, Your Word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. And when he talks about your word, what do we think that means? The Bible, right? Yes. And it's a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. When do we need lights? Do we need lights when it's sunshiny?
Yeah.
No, we need lights when it's dark, right? And so the Bible helps light up our path. It doesn't say that it makes our path bright and sunny or easy or smooth or beautiful like a spring day, but it says
it's spring. Yeah, and
it is spring.
And you have been listening to a cool song today, and it you don't know it, but it's Stories Pirates.
That's a different song than what we're doing today. But anyway, so the Bible is a lamp to our feet and a light to our path, so that when our path gets dark and challenging and difficult and not easy at all, we will have a light to show us which way to go. So God doesn't promise that our path will be easy, but he promises that he'll be with us and that he'll give us a light if we'll use it. We got to use the light. You got to turn on your flashlight or you can't see, right? You got to have good batteries in it or you can't see. And it's the same with the Bible. You got to use it.
Yeah.
Or it doesn't light up, right?
Yeah.
Right.
If Jesus is not in your house and in the town, then you could just use some sun up there.
All right. So you ready to sing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
You betcha.
You betcha. Okay, Spider-Man. I'm going to let you. Do you want to get on your chair or on the ground? Chair? Okay. He's going to sing from the chair. Hopefully I don't get jumped on when I'm unprepared. There you go, buddy. If you want to jump down on your own and sing, you can. Okay. I'm going to press play. It's right there.
Yeah.
I'm going to be right back. Play. We got a fun little thing happening at the beginning here. All right. Push right there. Right there. Good. All right. Here we go. We're going to go this way. Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yeah.
Hey!
Your word is truth. Your word is right. Open my eyes, God. Open my eyes. You give me hope. You give me life. Show me the way, God. Show me the way to light. Light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart. It shines in the night, shines like a star. Your word is in my heart. Your word, your everlasting word will light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart.
In my heart.
Let's sing it again.
Your word is truth. Your word is right. Open my eyes, God. Open my eyes. You give me hope. You give me life. Show me the way, God. Show me the way to life. Light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart. It shines in the night, shines like a star. Your word is in my heart. Your word, your everlasting word will light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart.
Let's listen.
It won't be shaken. The hope when my heart's breaking.
What'd you say, Michael?
Everything is turned.
learn and pray the truth inside will never change, no matter what the world may say.
All right, let's sing it.
Light up the path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart, it shines, shines in the night, shines like a star. Your word is in my heart, your word, your everlasting word. Will light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart. Light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart. It shines, shines in the night, shines like a star. Your word is in my heart. Your word, your everlasting word. Will light up my path, light up the dark. Your word is in my heart. In my heart.
Hey! Hey! Yes. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You want to jump one more time?
Daddy!
Ah! Yes. So light up your path this week and read your Bible. Yeah.
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 You have to watch out for stingy bees.
You do have to watch out for stingy bees. That's true. Yeah. And also read your Bible. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you say bye to them?
And also watch out for alligators.
Ooh, yeah. If you're someplace with alligators, you should watch out for them.
Yeah, and sharks. At a aquarium.
Yes.
Aquarium.
Yes. All right. So we can say goodbye to him?
Bye!
Say bye, Spider-Man.